Okay, they suds. Barbecue view and brew. The ribs have been flipped twice in 45 minutes each time. So now we're at the 3 hour mark. And so now we'll take the thermometer and take the temperature. I know they're done because they look good on the test earlier. But now I'm going